Sometimes you know that you're not supposed to talk about something like Sunnyport. Sounds like a small business on the base there. Mother tells me the town looking good. All the women are getting really fast again. Still a lot of common mobility. I just scream something when they
walk. He says there's something called a steam carriage, which goes from the city to Sunnyport every day. He says it can pull 10 carriages as fast as a full train of horses can pull one. I don't think he approves. I had a wander around the station today, but there are lots of areas out of bounds to the public, and you can't get near the carriage without a ticket. Tickets cost far more than I can afford right now. Today I'm going to find a way on board the train and follow the smugglers to their stop. Sounds easy, but by the looks of the decorations, there's quite a lot of money in that place, so I can expect it to be heavily guarded. I somehow doubt the smugglers will just invite me in, so I'll need a bit of money for equipment once I'm there. I suppose this is as good a place as any to get that. I didn't want to become a thief, but Malak says this is the only way, and I can't think of anything better. So, here goes.
Your beck and call, is she? Then why did I see her walking around with old man Haggersly?
She was?
Nah, just taffing with you.
Taffer.
Hey, did you notice that? Look over there. I thought I saw something.
Can't feel my own toes anymore. You're going up with the free traders, they said. Lots of adventure, lots of excitement. Messing around with people for too long. I knew I was gonna be doing is guarding these caves. I would have joined up with Ruben.
Believe they were able to construct something like this. A moving carriage. Amazing.
Yes, but I heard they're having trouble keeping it up and running. It costs so much to make it move.
Is that so? I can't see how, since it runs on steam. Maybe they should get the sheriff to stand near it. He's so full of hot air.
Bite your tongue. The sheriff keeps us safe from horrid criminals. Not like those...
That lunkhead has the sense of a bird.
Caves too long. Must be getting kind of jumpy. Hey, who goes there? I guess it was nothing after all, then.
Do you have a ticket?
Probably just the
sorry, but you cannot board without the ticket.
I think what I think is a snack.
Thank you.
Ah, that lunkhead has the sense of a bird.
Kids will be smart when they grow up and follow in daddy's footsteps.
Maybe they'll grow up and do something respectable instead of part-time smuggling.
I'm not fixing it again. Someone must have stolen that.
Thank you.
I wish someone would step out and scream. I thought I heard something. I wish someone would step out and scream. Stomach's growling. I think what I need is a snack.
Thank you.
Goes there. I guess it was nothing. I hope it was nothing. Well, trick on probably nothing. What was that?
Huh?